I've been out talking a lot about our deployment of the new electronic health record, EHR for short, and a lot of folks are asking me, what's an electronic health record? I'm really glad you asked, because electronic health record is a powerful tool that will allow us to put all the veterans' health data in one single health record. This will include digital versions of the veterans' charts and health records. It'll include their health information from when they served in the military, VA care, and if they got care in community. Again, all in one record. And this is really important because the value it brings is it'll allow doctors to look at all the information in one place and talk to the veterans about their conditions and what they see instead of having to search across different screens and find this information. We think this is going to be a tremendous value, and the EHR bottom line will enable us to provide better care for our veterans. So stay tuned as we roll this out across all VA.